déjà nos routines.
Dollar chips in one big floating crap game.
Days a week, sometimes 7 days a week. It's a long hustle, but it keeps me real busy. I can take in $350 a week, sometimes even more when I do it off the meter. All the animals come out at night.
Buggers, queens, fairies, dopers, junkies.
Sick, venal.
Someday a real rain will come and wash all the
scum off the streets. I go all over. I take people to the Bronx, Brooklyn. I take them to Harlem. I don't care.
Don't make no difference to me. It does to some. Some won't even take spooks. Don't make no difference to me.
Each night when I return the cab to the garage, I have to clean the back seat. Some nights I clean off the blood.
12 hours of work and I still can't sleep.
How did you manage to do such a stupid thing? Such a stupid thing.
Oh, there's some place to go.
Is
I don't believe that one should devote his life to morbid self-attention.
Such a stupid thing.
Without. got a letter here from a fishery closing $10. It's Melissa Tumor. She coughed up doing last week's prayer meeting on the air. Praise Jesus. Now, before we join in prayer for this poor sister, Jesus wants to know how many sent in $5 for the home worship kit containing prayer shawl.
You want a cigarette, sir?
No,
and genuine leather and
heel
to sing along with Sister Rosella.
You throw in Sister Rosella, you got a deal, right on time?